Michelle Nishan, and welcome to the DLife Kitchen. Today, we're going to make a classic 1950s comfort dish, turkey meatloaf with green beans almondine. So we're going to start with a little bit of grapeseed oil, and I love using grapeseed oil because it's high in antioxidants, and then take a little bit of onions, some leeks, and after I add the leeks and the onions, then the garlic. Now we're going to saute this for about 3 to 5 minutes, so you can see these are just really beginning to turn nicely brown. What we're gonna do now is deglaze with a little bit of red wine. And I love the red wine because it has this really awesome acidity to it. So we cook that out just for a few minutes until it thickens. And then we're gonna add a little bit of low sodium chicken broth. So I added the canned tomato sauce, and I'm just gonna add a little bit of fresh basil, fresh oregano. We're gonna let it simmer for about 10 to 15 minutes. Now we're ready for the meatloaf recipe. I have ground turkey, 1 egg and 2 egg whites. This is grated zucchini, and that really adds this kind of flaky fluffiness. Now I'm gonna use a little bit of spelt flour because the zucchini's still gonna have a little bit of moisture in it, just kinda help it bind a little bit. And then a little bit of sea salt, and one of my favorite seasonings, freshly ground black pepper, and then we're just gonna blend well until it's just incorporated. And the last step is to just add a little bit of this wonderful tomato sauce. Give it a stir. Now we're gonna take a little loaf pan, we're gonna spray the inside of the pan, and then we're gonna just transfer the meatloaf mixture in here, just like this. Now we're just gonna cover this, because we need to cook it covered so that it doesn't get overly browned or dehydrated. And we're gonna bake this in a preheated 350 degree oven for about 30 to 40 minutes or until it's just done. And while that's cooking, we're gonna make the green beans almondine. I'm just gonna take a little bit of butter and then I'm just gonna add the beans right to it. So I'm just gonna let this warm up and saute. So here we have some low sodium broth. We're gonna add just about that much. And here we have some pre-cooked peeled pearl onions. We're gonna simmer that for just a few minutes with a little bit of fresh oregano. Now we're gonna cover this, cook it for just a few minutes until the beans are still a little bit crisp but tender in the middle. Here we have some chopped toasted almonds and then some whole toasted almonds. We're gonna sprinkle those in. We're getting this ready for the meatloaf. Look at that. Maybe one over here. And look how wonderful that is. And man, let me tell you, that smells fantastic. Now let's go get our meatloaf. If you're not sure, just use an instant read thermometer, stick it right in the center, and it's done when it's 165 degrees. Now here, let's take a look. Wow, beautiful. Now I'm just gonna turn this out on the cutting board, just like that. And we're gonna take just a couple of nice slices. And then some really nice tomato sauce. And watch this. This is just gonna be an amazing, amazing dish that's gonna take us back to the 50s. Now you can find this recipe and a variety of other great tips about managing your diabetes at the website at dlife.com/recipebox. I'm Michelle Nishan. Thanks for joining me in the DLife Kitchen.